Don't even.
True.
Hello.
Yo. Yo, Darth. What's good, dude?
Hello, Darth _ Furbacker.
Okay, my chicken is definitely good.
That chicken gonna be stuck to that pot.
That chicken busted, howdy, dude. Howdy,
oh, it's not gonna be. Tony. It's not gonna be. What's good, Darth? Good to see you in here, dude. And Jacqueline, you said I'm gonna need a bigger pot. Well, this is the biggest pot that I have. I think I can make it work, though. Worst case, I just fill it up to the brim.
On that chicken.
Flip the script.
Wait, so I seared one side of the chicken. Do I move it out of the pan now?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's get another plate.
Someone buy Camel a bigger pot.
A stainless steel one, preferably.
Hired Kalioli.
Any stainless steelers?
So he doesn't need to wash his dirty pots.
Oh, dude, that's a sear, dude. No, it's not about washing the dirty pots.
Oh, this one's good.
I think that's a good sear.
He'll buy you a stainless steel one when your birthday.
Another item added up to the wish list.
Well, my birthday was 2 weeks ago, young.
I gave my apartment people my old stainless steel pot, and now I'm regretting that.
Thank you, Axon.
Camel needs a cleaner.
Gave my apartment people old stainless. Okay.
It passed at younger 90.
That happy birthday, though.
Happy belated birthday of Camel. Oh shit, happy belated.
Yeah, my birthday was on the 4th.
Spatchcock.
We do be spatchcocking though.
If I sip one more shot, I'm about to send you that pan. Yeah, scrub daddy F.
I love you, cake. Yo, Tiki, you know about scrub daddies?
Who chose the meal?
We both kind of decided on it, Darth.
Like, she brought it up to me.
Flows for our guest. Teal
Accent brought it up to me, and I'm like, and then I'm like,
learning.
Yeah. Shout out to scrub daddy, dude.
Okay, so now we need to get the
scrub daddies are goated.
Actually, true. 10, because I know you assholes will.
Now
unfold.
We need to fry onion.
Do I do the onion and the garlic at the same time?
First onion, then garlic.
Okay.
Get these burnt bits out of here. Okay, first onion.
Where did I put my onion at? What kind of onion did you use?
I use red onion, but recipe asking okay, for good.
It could
brown
be underscore
onion?
With underscore and underscore.
Yeah, I got a red
accent.
Onion.
Let me know well. When you get 10 new follows from this stream.
Everybody, exclamation guest, please drop Axon a follow. She's putting up with me right now, dude. She's putting up with me and her daughter right now.
That's a lot.
Especially
tired of you. She's went for sleep.
Underscore with underscore and underscore Axon. Followed.
Follow who are, man? Angry Pepe.
Do you have a tomato paste?